Hi there, welcome to this video. Let's see how to apply slow and fast motion effect with Pinnacle Studio 18. Leave us comments to improve our future videos. Slow motion is an effect that consists in slowing the playing speed of a clip, while the fast motion does the opposite. These effects can be applied just on clips that do have a duration, such as video and sound clips. If you right-click on a clip and go to Speed and then to Add, you will open the Speed Control window. Basically, you have two main ways to apply a different speed. If you choose Constant, you will apply a playing speed that does not change if you stretch or shorten the clip later. 100% is the normal speed. If you set below 100%, you will apply a slow motion effect and the clip plays slower. Above 100% is a fast motion effect and so the clip plays faster. Keep as anchor the default options for simplicity. When you apply Constant and you go to OK, you will see that the clip won't change its duration in time, but just its playing speed. However, in case you applied a very high percentage, the clip may finish sooner, and so vacant frames are added to keep the clip's duration. A dashed yellow line on the clip reminds you that a slow or fast motion effect is applied. To edit this effect, just right-click on the clip, go to Speed and then to Edit. If you choose Stretch this time, you will apply a playing speed that changes just if you shorten or stretch the clip, in order to have a clip that starts with its first frame and finishes always on the same identical frame. So if you shorten the clip, it will be played faster, in order to finish on the same final frame. If you elongate the clip, this will be played slower. In this stretch mode, you will never create vacant frames. The playing speed is maintained constant during all the clip, of course. If you want to come back to normal speed, just right-click and go to Speed and then to Remove. Inside the Speed Control window, you have some other options. Inside Video, you can check Reverse to play the video in reverse, so from its end to its beginning. Smooth Motion is used to apply a better slow motion, especially if you have stretched the clip quite a lot. In audio, you can check hold pitch in case you want to keep notes and tones used in the sound or video clip interested. If this is unchecked, you may obtain higher notes in the fast motion effects and lower ones inside slow motion effects. This is all. Check out our channel for more amazing video tutorials.